Hi guys, so I'm here with a lovely patient of mine that I have just injected her with her own fat, and I started the injection in the periorbital area. I just did the under eyelid, and I would like you to see a difference between the right side, which is just injected, and the left side, which is natural and it's untouched yet. So you can see how beautiful this area has been rejuvenated. I have also accentuated the zygomatic contour.